Veterans Day honor for a local hero who died for our freedom. Sergeant Ryan Lane died in Afghanistan but touched so many lives here in Pittsburgh. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright talked to his family today. Michelle.
Yeah, Wendy, a fitting tribute today in Castle Shannon. I talked to Sergeant Lane's parents who shared their memories with me.
Sergeant Ryan Lane was just 25 when he lost his life in combat. His mother saves the last message he ever left her.
I play it every day. Just so I don't want to ever forget his voice.
Ryan's parents came here on this Veterans Day with others to recognize his service. He and his wife, Valerie, had just bought a brand new home together, but he would not be able to enjoy it. He lost his life, stationed in Afghanistan July 23, 2009. It was early in the morning.
An Iraqi mortar team had been summoned by the Taliban because Ryan's group, his whole battalion, was so hard to fight, and they shelled the castle, and at the same time, Ryan was on his way out, getting his men out, and was hit with shrapnel from the wall and, of course, the explosive device.
The community has dedicated this bench to Ryan's memory for his ultimate sacrifice, but his parents smile with some other memories.
Ryan was one, he would always call home and say, Mom, how do you make this? How do you make that? I miss his phone calls on a Saturday morning.
What I remember best about him is his drive and motivation to always do better.
His parents want us to remember the ultimate sacrifice by their only son, Ryan, and the many other service men and women who gave everything they had to give us freedom.
I think he's a representation of all the veterans that continuously are training and so forth just to give us our freedom.
He died loving what he did and what he believed in, you know, and I know he'd do it again, and I couldn't be more proud of him.
If you drive through Castle Shannon, you'll notice banners with the pictures of the servicemen who lost their lives in various wars. It's called the Soldier's Banner Program, and it's designed to make sure residents don't forget. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.